Hello once again, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to NRK Plays Plague Inc. Evolved. Today we're going to be doing the scenario Golden Age, which is healthcare and research has significantly improved worldwide, and all the poorer countries are now more wealthy. So I'm going to be doing... which one should I do? I think I'm going to do... Ruxworm. Because I miss you so. Those all look good. Normal. And let's call it Cash Cow. Alrighty. So I'm going to start in India as per the usual. Fast forward. And wait for us to acquire a little bit of DNA points before we get into this. So as you can see, countries, where is it? The countries now have more wealth. So if we go to... I think it's every country, is it? No? Only some. Okay. So unfortunately for me, India is one of those countries. So I'm going to need to increase my stuff. So I'm going to buy medicine straight away, as it's going to be a necessity. So I need 11 DNA points for that. As you can see, only 6 people have been infected, so that just shows you the magnitude of the scenario. Alright, so now I've got enough for medicine, so hopefully that will now help me out. So we're infecting quite a lot more quickly, so that's good. Now that we've unlocked medicine. So if you decide to do this scenario, I highly suggest buying medicine extremely early on. Maybe even first. As you can see, it will be a dilemma if you do not. Cash cow infects hundreds. Sounds kind of like mad cow disease. Alright. So, what shall we do now? Upgrade cold, upgrade planes because I want them. Go back into transmission. Get eggs. Alright. Doing good, doing good. Now we just need to leave India. Leave India and everything's going to be okay. But Cash Cow is infected in thousands. Sounds like mad cow disease. I know it's not, but it does. Cerebral tendrils, tendril production in the cerebral cavities begins, enables increased control over host brain. Sounds good to me.
I want your brain.
Not sure if I should do transcendence or I should just, kill everyone. Might do transcendence. It is the easier option. So we're starting to move out of India now, which is good. I'm curious what's going to do for countries like the UK, who are already wealthy countries. I don't know if I'm going to need to upgrade medicine too or not, but at the moment it doesn't look like it's going to be an issue. Alright, so let's get some more transmission. Hopefully spread this quickly. Hopefully we can get to the other side of the world, over in America and Canada. Alright, so we've got a plane. Everyone knows where I'm taking you. Alright, so we're spreading quite rapidly now, which is fantastic. So I'm going to upgrade insect so I can get through Africa quickly, and cold too, because everyone knows cold countries don't like being infected. So let's put you in Caribbean.
The cash cow is just another parasite.
All right, increase more planes. Increase infectivity. More Trojan planes. What are you? Frontal mesh. Tendrils mesh with frontal lobe and conscious thought center and gain ability to mentally manipulate host. Sounds fantabulous. Beta receptor blockers released. Dampening anxiety in host and lessening severity of allergic reactions to the worm. Mass synthesis of neurotransmitter gamma. Ambiuretic acid significantly reduces anxiety in host and minimizes severity of reactions. Alright. So now they're all very calm. They're fine. Okay. Are we in Russia yet? No, we are not. Oh god. So, some of you may have noticed my mouse movements are very poor this time. My mouse has died and I'm using a mouse half the size of my hand, so it's extremely hard to control it. So I do apologize if I have to pause the video to get half of these bubbles, because this mouse is extremely sensitive for its size. I could change the sensitivity, but I really cannot be bothered. Alright, so let's go to the beautiful hills of Colombia. Oh boy. Alright. Okie dokie. Let's use some of these DNA points, yes? Alright, what have I done? Can be lethal. Okay, I've just upgraded a lot of lethal things. Fantastic. Oh boy. Alright, so let's upgrade more transmission because... yes. It's going to get noticed soon, so that's an issue. That boat looks like it's about to go to Iceland, so I'm not going to go there. That boat looks like it's about to go to Argentina, so I'm not going to go there. Madagascar. Don't you hate it when you're right? Egypt has shut down its airports. Okay, so... Egypt has begun its feud. I've started killing people, which I probably shouldn't have done. But then again... Sweden, I'm going to you. Oh well. Alright, so the cure has begun. Alright, I just want to see where... isn't infected, so let's... Bolivia, Poland, Baltic States, Morocco, and Central Europe. So it's all in this little place here. Poland. Take that, Poland. Alright. So let's get some cure resistance. And more mutative regeneration. Fragments of RNA strands cause frequent replication errors when regenerating and increase chances of mutation. Well, that's cool. Alright. So we're getting around quite a bit. Which is good. Alright, so let's go... Baltic States is infected now. Central Europe is as well. So let's go there. Immaturity. Alright, so we've almost got everywhere. We're doing well. So now I'm just going to focus on the least infected countries. Mania has evolved. Alright, we're doing well. So let's... I'm going to upgrade Transcendence now. What's this one? Air 3. Wavy membranes allow survival in air conditioning vents and other arid locations. Increased infectivity, especially in rich and hot countries. Sounds fantastic. So, how's the Philippines looking? Okay, looks fantastic. Central Europe. Come on down. Argentina. Sorry. Alright. almost completely infected. The way I imagine this is, when I upgrade Transcendence before I've infected everywhere, I imagine that it is literally people putting worms in people's heads, and it's actually terrifying to think about. No healthy people left in the world. Alright, well that's it. Cash cow enslaves humanity. Alright, so I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please feel free to check out my other videos. I have a lot of Plague Inc. videos. If you feel I'm worthy, you can press that subscribe button and get my videos every single day. If you really enjoyed this video, you can like, favorite, comment, share, subscribe, all that. Check out me on the social media websites and all that fun stuff. And have a fantastic day, you lovely ladies and gentlemen.